First, the father introduces the name of God and the divine plan of reproduction very early.
Babies are different than puppies. You see, when God makes a dog or a pussycat, after a while it dies. And then we bury it in the ground and there's no more dog or pussycat. 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 When the baby grows up to be an old man and he dies, they bury his body in the ground. But his soul goes to heaven and lives with God forever.
I think we'd better keep this a secret just between the two of us for a while.